everybody. It is Tuesday, August 4th, 2020. And we are asking Spirit for a card today, a focus of intention. And just like that, we have a card that flipped to the middle of the deck. This is not a reading. A reading is an intimate discussion between you and a spiritual advisor of your choice, hopefully led by your intuition. Your intuition is your superpower. Everyone is born with intuitive. Not everyone listens to their intuition. As you've seen with human society, we a hot mess. Anyway, with that being said, the card of the day is coming from the Spirit Messages Daily Guidance Oracle deck. This is just an intention for the next 24 hours. And it says to seek. And I love the fact that this is coming up because, again, we have to understand that seeking things within ourselves is also seeking change with what's happening. And that goes hand in hand with the full moon in Aquarius community ritual. If you were a part of it last night, thank you for participating. The power of spirit exists in all things. Everything is made of energy, something I talk about all the time. That's why I talk about so much of spirituality and science hand in hand. And every single thing in your physical world contains a fragment of spirit, including you. We are all one with spirit and always will be connected to one another. And let's see what the remaining card has to say. The spirit world is sending you this card because we feel you may be forgetting that you're a multidimensional being. So we want to remind you that you're a spiritual being as well as a physical being. And I always say you are a spiritual being having a human experience, but your spirit, your human experience will build your spiritual essence. Basically, when you grow in a spiritual realm, you will have to go through some type of physical illness, tragedy, evolution, elevation, difficult time. We always say that ascension is great, elevation is great, but it sucks balls. Some of us actually go through the spiritual flu, and I've done that several times. And again, you have to understand, I always say this, the higher the level, the tougher the devil. There you go. So now is time to stop seeing everything on a limited physical level and to seek out the spiritual in all things. Learn to see from your heart and soul. Seek out the spiritual beauty in all things as well as in the people around you. If you're having difficulty understanding someone, try looking beyond what you're seeing in front of you. Layer upon layer of life's issues may be disguising the goodness that's inside that person, making him or her seem mean, resentful, or spiteful. Equally, some individuals may appear aloof or distant, which is a form of protective armor, often due to past hurt and pain. It may be hard at first, but know that the divine spirit exists within those people. Pray that the goodness in you honors the goodness in them, and that the goodness in them honors the goodness in you. Again, even with those people that you seem to have some issues with or disagreements or, you know, dysfunctions with, step away from them. You know what? Pray that they see the karmic truth in all things in their life and so on and so forth. You don't have to practice engaging with people who just don't get it. Just if they don't get it, if they don't get your lifestyle, if they don't get who you are, if they don't understand, you don't have to explain, convince, or try to make them see your point of view. You can always agree to disagree and keep it moving. As long as you're honest with yourself and honest with anybody else, who cares what they think? Because someone is always going to have an opinion, and opinions are like a-holes. Everybody got one. And nothing pretty comes out of a-holes, right? Nothing but shit. So I hope it made you feel better. I hope it put some things in perspective. So seek within yourself the truth in you and the truth in other people, of those who are around you. If it doesn't apply, let it fly, okay? It's that simple. I'm not for everybody and everybody's not for me, and that's okay too. And this is why I always tell you guys to follow your intuition working with any spiritual advisor, even if that means you do not work with me. Your intuition will guide you to who, what, when, where, and how to work with those spiritual advisors. For legal reasons, the Almighty Pineapple is trademark, copyright, and registered with the United States government. Any duplicate or duplication of this video without my consent is subject to legal recourse as guided by my legal team. Now, with that being said, if you want to mess with me, if you want to work with me, always follow that intuition. You can find my services at thealmightypineapple.com, and you can always find more information about me there. Also through my private Instagram community at Readings by Vida, or if you want to check out my products, I do post them as well on Instagram at The Almighty Pineapple LLC, or on Twitter at Readings by Vida as well. Thank you so much, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.